Good evening. This evening's short tale is titled Two Worlds. An old Cherokee is teaching his grandson about life. Fight is going on inside of me, he said to the boy. It is a terrible fight, and it is between two wolves. One is evil. He is anger, envy, sorrow, regret, greed, arrogance, self-pity, guilt, resentment, inferiority, lies, false pride, superiority, and ego. He simply replied, "The one you feed." I hope you enjoyed this show.